So flop it back over and step on it until it's nicely in shape and nice and even with the rest of the surface. And now you can turn it on and check it, make sure it's adjusted and it's all operating well, and that the mower, you want to set it to a height where the mower can't get it. So, and then you test it to adjust the nozzle and make sure it's getting the dry areas.